official press conference. In this phone video given to me by police sources at the scene, you see officers, including PBA President Pat Lynch, turning their backs on Mayor de Blasio as he walked into Woodhull Hospital to speak with the police officers' families.